Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm sitting on the floor in my bedroom. So today I'm gonna be showing you things I bought on Wish. First off, this is one of them. It's a senpai shirt, and yeah, it's comfortable. I guess it's better fabric than most of the things I bought. But first off, I bought like these two figurines, Bakugo and Todoroki, but some shit has fallen off Todoroki's arm, aka his eyes. First off, don't buy figurines off Wish. These are fake, probably. Don't buy figurines off of Wish. That's stupid. Don't you agree? Bakugo fell off his stand. Oh no. Gonna plug it back in his butt. So, I also bought another figurine. It's a Sakura Miku figurine. Just gonna place it there. Stupid shit. Things cosplay that. Don't buy it on Wish, even though it's cheap. We have this brown wig, which has long ass hair shit in the front. And I don't have a big forehead, so I have to cut this. I was too lazy to cut it when I had to cut it. So yeah, I was a lazy shit when I had to do that, but I didn't, and then I put it up in a tie. Second off, this wig. I'm gonna put these on. Whee! Now it's a toga wig. It's kind of funky, and I wore it for a con, like this weekend, Genki Con, and yeah. It's shit. So, what else do we have? One black wig, two black wigs. I bought three black wigs and I don't know fucking why. So yeah, that's it. They're not pretty, they look ugly as fuck. Cosplay wise, more, what else? This shirt. I bought this shirt. The fabric is horrible and it's so hot in the summer, so I'm not gonna wear it this summer. What else? Clothes. This see-through shit thing. It's freaking hot. Why did I buy it? It's no. What else do we have? We have this All Might, aka All Mem, from My Hero Academia shirt. And why did I buy this? Because I needed it for cosplay. Yeah. What else do I got? I got a dabbing unicorn. I'm not a meme. Yes, I am. So I also bought this uniform. I don't fit in it. Okay, I do fit it in it. But it's super short. So yeah. There was this creepy guy at the train station while I wore this and he was like catcalling me almost, but like more like, ooh, you look good. But it was like an old man, so it was kinda creepy. It was hot. It's a hot summer. This was a short skirt. It's simply so short and I'm so tall. I'm 187 centimeters, aka 6'2". So yeah, I'm really tall. I don't wear short skirts because I'm so tall and people will always look up my skirt and catcall me most of the time in the streets. I don't want to get catcalled. It's not comfortable. Really isn't. So I also bought like the school uniform for My Hero Academia for my boyfriend because it was too small for me. No, I really bought it for him because yeah. It's actually quite good quality, even though it's Wish. It's quite good quality. There was no shirt, like an undershirt, like it. Yeah, that wasn't worth it, but still, I had one laying around, so that's fine. And another school uniform, just like the other one, just in purple. Deco wig that's kind of filthy because I tried to glue it. It smells like fucking apple. I got a ponytail without this wig. I don't know where the wig is. Another black wig. So now we have the short Todoroki wig and the long for the female version. I'm gonna do that with my boyfriend someday. So next off we have this My Hero Academia shirt. Just another t-shirt. I also for some reason bought this Spider-Gwen thing. And it fits, but like this, if it was this much bigger, I would actually fit in it perfectly. But it's like too small but that little, and I'm so sad about it. But that's just life. On the bottom here, we have a blue wig. A motherfucking blue wig. Why do I have a blue wig? I don't know. I don't know what to cosplay with it. And the last thing, okay, that's for the Gwen. Look at it. How ugly is that? It's for the Gwen cosplay. Yeah, I can see through it, but look at it. It's ugly as fuck. So, I have this shirt that I bought off of Wish. Wish. It's really hot, but I like it a lot. It's pretty. Yeah. So, yeah, also I got a Kigurumi, a unicorn Kigurumi, but everyone knows how those looks. Whee! And also that cat behind me. Yes, I bought this too on Wish. But lastly, I bought this. Yes, I'm creepy. I bought a recast doll. Yes, it's creepy. I'm gonna do a close-up later because this is fucking creepy. But I love it. I love the creepiness of the doll. Look at her. Isn't she pretty? Also, I bought some shitty. I don't know why I bought this. But look at this. And look. Just look at how many I got of them. All of this is this. One more. And I used quite a lot of money, so please don't do what I did. It's so small the amount of you have to pay in the begin with for one item, but when you buy a lot of items, that gets to a lot of money. That's what I'm trying to say. Don't buy too much shit on Wish. Don't do things like I did. Things. I did stupid shit. I fucked up. I done fucked up. Okay, guys. So that's the end of the video, I guess. If you like this content, remember to like and subscribe, and see you guys next time. And comment down below what you think of my stupid fuck up. See you guys next time.